The Clinton campaign named LaDainia Drain to coordinate their African-American outreach, and she was a former executive director of the CBC. And I got some calls from grassroots activists, the ones who really were helpful in getting Obama to turn out the black vote, and their question was, how does someone with CBC ties turn out the Cousin Pookie vote, right? And we remember Cousin Pookie, who was a character in Obama's campaign speeches when he was talking to African-American voters. The Clinton campaign says they have a new strategy, which is part CBC, but partly partly grassroots strategy as well to motivate Cousin Pookie. And they also say that Drain has ties to Ohio, which of course will be very important in the general election, a large black vote there that'll be crucial for Clinton's candidacy.